Rally Raid is a start-to-finish, point-to-point race through beautiful natural landscapes.
Which you won't have any time to admire because you'll be inches away from wiping out in a hedge somewhere.
Lots of speed, lots of jumps, tight corners, and split routes to help break up the pack. Rally Raid is as dirt as it gets. So, Nolan, speaking of the current crop of racers, did you remember the name of that rookie that you were telling me about the other day?
Boss? Yeah, that's the one.
Okay, kind of funky name. Gonna be honest, a little jealous.
Hey now, man. James is a great, strong name.
I really appreciate that, bud. Thank you.
Did you know that it's a popular boy's name? It means supplanter or one who follows. You know, in the 17th century Scotland.
Are you reading off the internet?
I would never.
Nolan, I can see your phone. Put it away. You're just reading off the internet.
Okay.
You're an amazing wealth of information, Nolan. I'm sure people tuned into this to listen to name meanings. Let's talk about cars and racing. I hope you got some sick coilovers because this land rush is gonna wreck your day.
Ah, James, I gotta go. I left my sick coilovers at home.
Nolan, you're gonna need them. With rough circuits filled with tight turns and technical straights, small jumps that jostle you around, and a couple of big old boys to really test your suspension. Dirt or snow, anything goes. Buckle up, Cupcake. This is Land Rush.
Thanks, Buttercup.
Weren't you supposed to be gone already? Hey, what's that sound?
Is it thunder?
Wrong! It's a stampede, but not of the traditional variety!
Snakes? Buff horses?
Wrong again! These thoroughbred animals run on gasoline and grit, throwing themselves into a pack of other racers across hard, natural landscapes.
Oh, cars. I should have known.
That's what this whole series is about, dude! It's all we talk about! Circuits are constructed on rough and often unmarked desert terrain with varied steepness and lots of jumps to be tackled. Saddle up, partner! It's a stampede!
Volcanoes. not making any friends out there. And keep the aggression, because that'll help you get the wins, but just make sure you don't push things too far.
ice. It's smooth, flat, and cold, and the only thing between you and the depths of the abyss.
Also, great in a soda to make it really crisp.
Good point. Ice, friend and enemy.
Icebreakers are for drift specialists with sweeping corners and long straights custom built for sweet sideways action.
You gotta stay cool and keep control on a surface with very little grip.
I get it. Cool, as in ice.
Dude, I told you, stop explaining my jokes. It ruins the effect.
Yeah. Thank you. You see that? Events like these, that's what we're after. The big, headline-grabbing showstoppers. But they don't just let anyone enter. Not even if AJ asks very nicely. So how do I get that golden ticket, I hear you ask? Well, my friend, you gotta work your magic elsewhere. You win a race here, you get your reputation there, and generally just do the absolute best you can. Well, yeah, that happened. Here I am explaining how it works, and there you go, boom, main event. I'm a slob, but I'm a waste of space and support.